Hello guys, this is Bill again. Today we will install one seat very high bay upright frame. This customer is end user and the racking will storage their food products. Customer worry if our racking can reach their capacity and also worry if every part can match very well. So customer need us have reinstall before the production. So now one frame has already finished and the other are preparing the first installation. So we can see this upright is very high. It reached 11.8 meters. It has already reached the container's length limited. Now we can see two frame has already finished the installation. Because of the upright is too long, so we can't make it stand because of the warehouse height limited. So we just can put them down and then put the beam to test if can match well. You can see our customer also send an inspector to our factory to check the detail and see if everything can match their requirement. They need to measure the size and take many detail pictures. You can see the barrel size can't reach the total length, so we need to many times. Now we measure the upright frame depth. Now here we can see here the logo on the beam connector. So of course if you have this requirement, we can also give you any logo requirement. Now he is measure the base plate and measure the size and take a picture.